Hey yo. So, is it just me? Or does this look like it could be some sort of like insect? If it had two more legs, I'd say a spider. Anyways, this came off of a heat sink from a computer I scrapped today. It's copper. I drew the eyes on there. I don't know. I just think it's kind of neat. What do y'all think? God bless.